Hey yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to another Call of Duty video. Today I'll be showcasing the DG58 LSW. Basically, I wouldn't recommend nobody to even touch this gun, but if you did happen to want to dabble and try out the gun, this would be the class loadout I would recommend you to use. Like, the gun just don't feel good at all. Like, all the other LMGs feel amazing, they feel great, they can compete. This shit, however, it feel like it got SMG damage range without the damage. It got the nasty fire rate. Like, the gun just feel horrible, bro. Like, it feel like a SMG with the slowest aim down of sights ever. But, and it has zero damage compared to a fucking SMG. Like, you would be better off running the SMG than this shit. But this what you would run on the class. Try to get maximum bullet velocity, cause it needs it. If you enjoy the gameplay, make sure you comment, subscribe, and like the video. Anyway, let's get right into it.